very nice back here. Southwest DC is where it's at. You got the monument over there to my right. Hello, I'm Kirk, and welcome to Canon Photography. I wanted to just briefly touch on, it's not a situation that came to me overnight. It was progressive. I typically shoot the freestyle dirt bike riders up and down the East Coast, and I decided that since I shoot with the 1DX and I have the wireless transmitter, I wanted to see if I can create a wireless system where I can shoot any inordinate amount of images and just have it downloaded to my workstation over Wi-Fi long range. There are systems in place, but I'm not going to discuss that at this point. The reason is, I'm going to touch on it briefly. What's currently in the market runs on a 2.4 gigahertz spectrum, and it's god-awful slow. Anyway, I digress. I'm going to leave that alone. We ain't even going to touch that. The system I decided to use is the Aruba IAP, so instant access point. And I've been testing, and also this is a pretty good system, you know. And I decided to use that to transfer the files to my workstation while I shoot, opposed to shooting, say, over 2,000 images and then have to, you know, hook it up to a computer and have to transfer. So I've been testing, and I'll be showing you my findings shortly. However, that's going to be in another video. But in this video, I want to highlight and to show telescoping mass. It's a gyro unit from Germany. And the Aruba IAP is an instant access point that I currently use to transmit the images to my workstation. And hopefully in a future video, I would have everything set up, the workstation, the mast, the AP, have the camera connected where you can see in real time what goes on, into having a mobile solution that you can pull up pretty much anywhere. So if you have multiple access points, you can, you know, the coverage is ridiculous, that you can just pretty much cover indoors, say for instance a stadium where you're shooting, you know, a large number of images. Not to mean you can have multiple shooters that's connected to the network and transmitting the images to a server, for instance, in another country. You can do that. So stay tuned.